今どうやら到着してくださってですね、後ろのエレベーターからご入場されます。マイケル・ブルカーさんですね。ありがとうございます。マイケル・ブルカーさんです。
こんにちは。
すいません、ちょっとグダグダになってしまいまして、最初のではご挨拶を先にお願いいたします。
So, could you make a first remark to the audience?
Yes, you're all tangled up.
No.
Hi everyone. My counterpart could not make it due to personal issues back in the States, and he wanted me to say hello to everyone and say very sorry, and perhaps next year he will come.
Sorry. もう一人。
それでは改めてご紹介させていただきます。マイケル・ルーカーさんになります。皆様拍手をお願いいたします。なんと。
ありがとう。
なんとマイケルさんは本日です、ね、今回が初来日となりまして、初来日に関しましてちょっと日本についてお伺いしたいと思うんですけれども、マイケルさん、日本での空気の方はいかがでしょうか。
I have been enjoying myself quite a lot. The food is excellent. And I'm the Tokyo Toweris right outside my bedroom, and it is very beautiful. But I need to have a switch so I can turn off when it's time to go to sleep. And I've been enjoying the hot baths. Very relaxing.
So the Nihon...
ありがとうございます。日本ではちょっとこの2日間自由な間いろいろ回られたり、何か食べ物も楽しまれたということなんですけれども、ちょっと印象的に残っているような美味しい食べ物、何がお好きでしたか。
Food is one of my favorite things to do when I go to different places. I had last night sashimi.And some special fish, fugu, and everyone was timing, looking at the clock to make sure that I survived. And they were making bets how much maybe 100 yen, you know, 1 million yen, you know, for I don't know, where is John? I think John was betting that I was going to go, you know, so.
次回のマーベル作品ガーディアンズ・オブ・ザ・ギャラクシーについて、ちょっと撮影中の思い出や役柄についてなど少しお聞かせいただけたら、なんか睨まれるんですけど、何なんですかね、これね。
As you mentioned,
she is very easy to look at.
Oh, I see. 非常に見てて気持ちよくこう見てられるっていうところがあるんです
。あ、なるほど。すいません、全然関係ない
こと。はい。Yes, Guardians of the Galaxy. Almost every day, something interesting would happen. So to think of one thing is really difficult, because truly every day something interesting and fun, or funny, something goofy would happen.But I do remember Chris Pratt when we have a scene together, and he's a very funny man, very humorous man. So it always happens in shooting film or television, where somebody will say something before the scene starts. And then as you start the scene, action, you're still thinking of what just happened, and inevitably you break and you start laughing. So one day he said something funny, and it was still in my mind, and I couldn't think of anything but what he said. And so we're getting ready, serious scene, we're looking at each other, and then we start laughing. And we cannot stop laughing. And it's just laughing and laughing and laughing. God's like, cut, cut, cut. And so we're like, we're okay, we can do it. We're okay. And we start again, action. And we start again, and we laugh again. So it took, finally, James Gunn said, okay, cut, 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 cut. Go away. Go away. I'm going to do your scene and your scene and your scene. So we ended up going away, and we had to do the scene later. So that kind of stuff happens a lot. And
ありがとうございます。すごい笑ってばっかりだったということですね。もうちょっと他の作品についてもお伺いしたいと思います。前回のハリコン3では共演者のノーマン・リーダスさんが来日されたんですけれども、ウォーキングデッドでノーマン・リーダスさんとご共演されまして、ノーマンさんとの思い出何かありましたらちょっとお聞かせいただければと思います。
We'd like to have your memory or impression of him.
My impression of Norman Reedus.
Yeah.
Is, oh yeah.
Norman さんの真似をするマイケルさんっていう貴重な衣装ですか。Norman さんの真似をしています。貴重なショット今ね皆さん抑えられたかなと思うんですけど。One second, please.Norman.
Oh, Norman?
Yeah.
Oh, Norman goes, Mark Norman's like this.
これが野間さんとの思い出ということで、はい、ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。じゃあ、ちょっとですね。
Impression of anyone else?
誰かいますか？
そうしましたらですね、ちょっと昨夜、夕方ぐらいにですね、マイケルさんは極真空手の道場に行かれたということで、実は空手が特技だということなんですけれども、マイケルさん日本文化にも大変興味があられるということなので、空手の始められたきっかけについてお伺いできればと思います。
When I was young, I was always very interested in martial arts.And so, but I could not afford to go to train. It's too much money. So I had to wait until I was in my 18, 17, 18. And I got a job. And so I got paid. And so I went and I saw a demonstration of Aikido. Aikido.
Yep.
I enjoyed the idea, and I the idea of being able to be strong and defend yourself, but without too much damage to the other person, you know?
Yeah.
So that idea was good for me because I already knew how to damage other people. So, and I already knew how to do this. So I never enjoyed it and I never liked it. So I wanted to learn something, some kind of physical thing so that I could defend myself.Be strong, but not damage the other person too much. You know? Just so like if somebody comes, if somebody's coming and like doing like that, right? You come and up. And it's easy. Okay, come with me, come with me, come with me. Back away, you know, so it's easy. You don't have to like, bah, bah, bah. You don't have to hurt them too much. So just a little bit, please sit down, boom, you know, it's okay. So easy. I like that. Mm,
I see.
You know, so you're okay now, right?
Yeah,
I'm
fine.
Yeah, see?
もしよろしければここで型をいくつか披露していただけないかなと思いまして、皆さんシャッターチャンスでございます。
One thing is she wants you to show a kata of the karate.
Kata?
フラッシュタイに大丈夫です。
フラッシュどうぞ。
how about I show the demonstration of ki. I need strong person.
Please, grab on.
高いよみたいな感じですが。